really trying to understand the relationship of Lord Ram and Sitama has taught me so much about the ideal kind of relationship that one should strive for in this era where open marriage is a thing, where divorces are rampant. But other than hope and belief that she represents for me is love. I want to repeat something that I learned from Ami Ganatra on a fantastic Hindi podcast. In Valmiki's Ramayan, there is a dialogue that Shri Ram tells Ma Sita. The dialogue is the following. Tvaya bina swargam api ruchiye.
Tvaya bina swargam api na ruchiye. Tere bina mujhe swarg bhi nahi chahiye.
That's what I've truly gained from the Ramayan at age 30. For me, the biggest sin is infidelity, because for me, my belief system boils down to the stories and lessons I learned when I was 4 years old, 5 years old. It was about the Ramayan. I cannot imagine a better marriage than the marriage of Shri Ram and Ma Sita. I don't want heaven if it's going to arrive into my life if that heaven does not contain your soul.